compound and complex sentences are used in the following story.
I reached the railway station at 10 a.m. My bag was heavy, so I placed it on the nearest bench. I walked over to a tea shop to buy some sandwiches since the train was not due for another hour. As I walked back to the bench, I sensed that something was wrong. My bag was missing. Then I saw a man walking down the platform and he was carrying my bag. I called out to him, but he merely walked on. I snatched the bag from him. When I opened the bag, I was surprised to find that none of the things inside were mine. Then the man pointed to a bench. There was a bag which looked exactly like the one he had. I not only had been looking at the wrong bench, but also had snatched the wrong bag. Though I was extremely embarrassed, I managed to apologize. He willingly forgave me, though I had caused him much inconvenience. Never again will I doubt others without checking all the facts first.